Not far south of Glencoe and Fort William, there's a castle standing alone on an island on Loch Linnhe. This is Castle Stalker. Built around 1320 by the MacDougalls, it's changed hands many times, from MacDougalls to Stuarts to Campbells, and eventually bought back by a Stuart. Needless to say, it's a long and bloody history. The castle is in fact recently opened to tours, but even from afar, it's a beauty to behold.